Welcome. You've been invited to interview candidates on the Hellohire speed interview platform. You will be conducting back-to-back video interviews with interested candidates. We strongly recommend using a laptop or desktop computer with a camera. Hellohire has the best experience on the Chrome browser. Your invitation email includes the interview link and start time. When it's time to interview, log in. You will start on the reception page. The reception page is there to welcome candidates when they log in. To meet with the candidates, click on the Interview tab. When you're ready to interview, click Host One-on-One Chat. Select your mic and camera settings and then proceed. As soon as you see yourself on the screen, you're available to meet with the candidates. You will automatically be matched with the next candidate in the queue. When you match with a candidate, you will see their profile. Review their details and then start the interview by clicking Accept.
Hi, how are you doing?
When the interview starts, a countdown timer is visible to you and the candidate. This is just a prompt. When it gets to zero, it turns red, but will not end the interview. During the interview, you can rate the candidate on criteria that are important to you. You can also take notes. Most importantly, you will determine if this candidate is a good fit. Select yes, no, or maybe. You have one last opportunity to finalize your rating and notes. Once you submit, you will automatically be matched to the next candidate in the queue. It's that easy. Keep an eye on the queue to see how many candidates are waiting. When you're done interviewing, you will have access to all your interview notes and ratings. If you have any questions before, during, or after the interviews, the Hellohire team is here to help. You can contact us by email at support@tryhellohire.com. Good luck finding your team.